So if you ever want to test your electric brakes on your 1974 horse trailer, take the wheel, spin it, trying to figure out which lead is which, take one to the positive, to the negative, and it locks right up. Then spin it up again. Boom.